It was here, right on top of this area.
Craig Williams says he found an exotic animal in his backyard.
The dogs were upset, so we got them into the house right away because that type of lizard could do a lot of damage to them and they could do a lot of damage to the lizard.
He's talking about this crocodile monitor lizard. They're native to New Guinea, but he found it outside his home in California. He's not sure when it arrived, but thinks it's been there at least a few days.
We had heard it earlier, about 2 o'clock in the morning, attacking a bird in a tree. We came out expecting to find a pile of feathers, but didn't find anything.
Animal control picked up the reptile, but now the question is, where did it come from?
We have just a few neighbors, so we've been around and talked to the ones on the immediate sides of us. Nobody that we can find has lost a lizard.
It is legal to have a crocodile monitor lizard in California, but until someone comes forward, the case remains a mystery. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.